I just came to the door for it. That's the way. 15 minutes.
No, this guy's been going hard. You pull amateurs?
No,
pros?
I know.
After pull?
I know.
Like five ready goes with Dwayne. Sheen's 5 minute king's move.
Sheen is the new Miguel.
Did you see him at Matt Smith?
He's Miguel's young pro. Yeah, he almost pressed.
Bro,
Matt Smith.
He almost fucking beat him. I was like,
I thought he did.
No, I thought
it was a pin. From my angle, it looked like a pin.
Which part of the staff are you? Because before I was talking to Dexter.
But Matt Smith did say he was injured. And he pulls hard as fuck, so.
Yeah.
He definitely got caught.
Before the goal, I was telling Dex, I was like, yo, Matt Smith's out.
I know. See, I just see
him. When I saw him get with it, then you see Matt the next round,
and it's like, bro, I'm not playing with you. It's like reality check. Oh, this guy's a bad dude.
Even if you're going to the side,
yeah. Ursula, I didn't get Ursula, yeah. She's good too. I don't have a lot of Miguel recently.
Bro, well, your channel is like half me, bro.
This is mostly PAL last night. All summer I've been going to PAL more than table numbers. Or at least.
What are your numbers? 6, 175.
That'd be higher.
Pick, bro, pick. Coach Louie, second place with Young Kashaza, Young Chan. Coach Louie.
All right, hold on here.
Yeah, buddy. Get it, bud. Thank you.
Oh, bro, this guy's on trend. It's a big pop.
Beautiful transition. Oh baby, now we got groaning. Deep inside. The pride of India. This guy's
doing Miguel training, clearly. JW
has, Miguel, Loki, Sandras, Latvian power. You're gonna get sued for this. Hey, Tech, if you wanna match with me, you don't want the smoke. I'm just on beer confidence. I don't mean anything I'm saying. These Malong boys already whipped my ass earlier and made me sore.
If I didn't pull amateurs, I could have done better. Like top 8.
You're looking swole flex, man. Massive. Yeah.
I need Jordan Becker on the stage table.
All right, I gotta save some for Lewis in the next tournament.
Four table on the strap.
Better. It's like night and day. You want to do left?
Left is left.
Yeah, right? Yeah, that's what my friend was saying to Joe.
The Canadian Dragon.
Okay, so another technique that I wanted to like...
You guys know a relation to Eli Askey?
Like,
what's
like,
that?
No relation to the ninja Eli Askey?
I don't think his last name's Askey.
Okay. Oh, they said Askey.
It's like, it's similar.
Aki. Okay.
If you can make yourself up.
Fair. Chalk it up to my...
I get down here.
Oh, it's loud.
And if I
my bar, enough, my bar ears.
So what you're doing is tucking
you up next?
The table.
Yeah, my dick. My
camera. Your body is on here.
Nathan's on the way to the window.
But they want you to put your album, so it's like this.
Nobody.
Lot of vectors, lot of vectors.
Right.
She's containing with her fingers.
Okay. You don't want to be holding like this.
Yeah.
You want to get up on your hand.
I notice when I do that is like when I'm like way down here. Sometimes. Yeah, it's hard down there.
Textbook.
Practice.
Textbook.
Coming back.
We got a champ in here.
Always, buddy.
Ursula Askey! The pride of Canada!
Oh, sorry about that.
You're working on your simulation.
Oh! She's feisty, man. She's feisty.
I heard this guy's dragged back, eh?
Badass. Christina, is that your name?
You use
that
a lot.
Oh, your dad yelled Christina like he was telling me it was her name. I got confused and I was like, oh, maybe I'm not even there. Oh, Ursula, like the bold and stricter tight. Ursula, give up your wrist a little bit, Ursula. Make, come on, be nice. Drag back, yeah, you gotta drag back. Oh, nice, Maddie, nice. Dude, this, man, some of these girl matches are sick. You've been pulling some really dope shit.
Very entertaining.
Wait, she's always moving in attacking positions.
Oh, there we go.
I don't know what you mean by that. Is that sexual growth for you? I don't know about that. What do you mean disrespectful repping out? What do you mean by that? Like showing off?
Like, is that not showing off? Just like,
nah, whatever. Showing off. You gotta decide for yourself. If you feel kind of bad after, then.
No!
nothing wrong with the odd bit of showing off, especially if there's chicks around that you think are pretty, you know?
Oh,
if there's no chicks around that are pretty, then maybe it's really worse. Now it's like,
what?
Now you're just like, whatever. We're all guilty.
The German pub.
Damn, man, this is quality arm wrestling, I have to say. Quality arm wrestling. Oh, Ursula Dominant. All of it was so amazing. I know. Beautiful.
I got lots of time.
This guy's
no power, but I just wanna.
This guy's in another league. 6'7".
Yeah, but not
these boots on.
I
got
no work.
I got
actually
trying to figure out, like,
you know, things
of
the week,
is
it
rich,
each
week,
or what?
You make
YouTube videos
with that? Yeah.
Top Troll
King.
Only when
slash OnlyFans.com.
Dude, if I put a blue light on your camera, what am I going to see?
I think it turns on that time.
It turns white.
Yeah. I'm not a buster.
It glows in the dark at this point. I feel like you just saw.